Police say the latest two drivers to hit pedestrians in St. Paul are both still on the run after leaving the scene where their victims lay injured.
She just kept on going. She didn't stop.
Dorothy Mayeski's husband, Roy, is still in the hospital in serious condition after a driver hit him while the couple was crossing Grand Avenue out for dinner at the Lexington on Tuesday.
He's got a two bones broken in his back and a couple toes broken and some fingers broken. It's very traumatic because between the two of us, he's the strong one.
Police say Wednesday morning, another driver hit a 7-year-old girl here on 7th Street East and kept on going. The girl was left with a broken leg and other injuries.
It's not the beginning of a normal school year for this child. You know, this child's going to have to deal with this injury. He's going to probably have to have special transportation.
Police say with the latest two incidents this week, vehicle versus pedestrian and bicyclist crashes have now reached a total of 201 incidents, less than 9 months into the year.
With people being hit, I think it's more the sense that nowadays, there's so many more distractions in a vehicle that people are not paying attention.
In fact, statewide in Minnesota, last year was the deadliest on record for pedestrians hit by vehicles, with 60 deaths, according to DPS.
But in the end, we both need to look out for each other.
In St. Paul, Ivory Hecker, Care 11 News.